damage to the rear diffuser. I suggest you come in and we take a look.
Thank you.
We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car.
With qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Norris, Perez, and George Russell. Well, that wraps. It's time once again then to go racing here in Montreal, the second largest French speaking. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. Lando Norris put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Russell, Verstappen, the captain, and Hamilton. Gasly, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, and Charles Leclerc. Tsunoda, Oscar Piastri, Lance Stroll, and Albon. Magnussen, Joe, Robert Schwartzman, and Mick Schumacher. Alessio Dallada, Deruvola, Latifi, and Esteban Ocon alongside me to discuss.
Okay, now that we've got some good points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're loading the gears, so let's go through them all if you can. Incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights, the start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. energy. Come on. Yeah. seconds. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals. to your teammate behind is 10.5 seconds. by 8.4 seconds. Oscar's coming in for his stop now. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay, one stop to go. Just one stop left in this strategy. push of the overtake button and see what